systems here. First thing you're going to notice, it's a two-tone suit here, a two-tone color. It's going to offer quite a bit of visibility with the orange color. Maybe your rescuers in the ocean where there's a lot of heavy waves, power waves, or maybe you're just in swift water up the mountain or something. As that wave splash over and they get up into the top of the wave, you're going to be able to see your rescuer. Also here on the side, you're going to have this reflective tape that goes all the way around. So if the rescuer is waving or signaling and maybe it's low visibility or nighttime, you can shine your light and still see that rescuer. This particular suit has a soft sock on it, so you can add to any type of rock glue with it to go. Your zipper is protected by a Velcro flap here. It's also got the dry zipper in it. It's also got a relief pouch here for rescuers, so if they're on land, they don't have to take the whole suit off if they need to go to the restroom or something like that. Also has a neck wrap around the top. It's going to keep the neck of the rescuer a lot warmer. Where you got your latex seal, this is just the neoprene cover. It goes up over the top. It sits up. It's going to keep it a lot drier. So guys, that's just a surface water.